Did you know in Puss in Boots: The Last Wish, during Puss's fight with the giant, Puss is flung into a bakery store sign, freezing the image before he hits it shows it's a Jack Horner bakery, foreshadowing his presence later in the film.